Hello children, I am Pratibha Sonawane. I am a teacher at Gokhale Education Society's HL High School and Junior College English Medium. I am here with my next video, that is third unit, second part. So the name of the lesson is Integers. Here we have already learned about the positive number, negative number and number line. See, this is a number line. In this we are going to learn addition of integers. As we all know, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. So on the number line, how to do it? See, this is the number line. One side is positive numbers and the other side, that is to the left side, all are negative numbers. See, this is a number line. So by using number line, how to add integers and how to subtract integers, that we are going to learn here. We are also going to learn comparing integers. So students, in this video we are going to learn addition of integers, opposite numbers, comparing integers, subtraction of integers. Now see the number line. Here we are going to do addition. To add a positive number to the given number, we move that many units to the right on the number line from the given number. Means when we have to add any number to the other number, that many times we have to move to the right side. Now let us see. So there are some rules for the addition. When any question is given for the addition, if the both numbers are positive or the both numbers are negative, means having the same sign, we have to add the numbers. So addition of the sum will be, means the number comes after the addition, it will be for plus plus, it will be plus positive sign, and for minus minus, it will be negative sign. Students, when adding integers with different signs, ignore the signs and subtract the smaller number from the bigger one. Means the bigger number have to write first and subtract it from the smaller number. Okay, then give the sign of the bigger number to the difference of them. Children, let us see an example. See a boy. He is riding a ladder case. He goes 6 stairs up from the ground and halts for a while. Then goes up 4 more stairs. How many stairs he goes up from the ground? Yes, right. 6 plus 4 means we have to add 6, then plus 4 is equal to 10. Positive 6, positive 4 is equal to positive 10. Students, let us play a game. These are some chips. You have to take 2 of this. Suppose you get minus 2 and minus 5. So you have to add these 2 chips. By adding this 2 minus number, we will get minus 7. Means we'll add the number minus 2 plus minus 5, we'll get minus 7. Minus 10 will be given to the 7. So children, 2 negative numbers, the answer will be in negative form. Okay, let us see. The next sheet is plus 5 and minus 9. Let us add these numbers. These both are having the different sign, right? Means what we have to do here? We have to subtract the 9 minus 5 and answer will be minus 4. Now let us see the number line. On the number line, you must have seen to the right side the 6 and 4. If we have to add 6, we'll start with the 6 and we'll go to the right side. 4 units, that is 7, 8, 9, 10. It means 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. Right, students? So, students, when we have to do the addition, we'll go to the right side. Now let us see if we have to add the two negative numbers, that is minus 5. So minus 5 plus minus 4 is equal to minus 9. Got it? Means minus minus, the sign will be the minus only. So minus 5 plus minus 4 is equal to minus 9. So we'll go to the left side for the negative sign. So let us see the next example. An ant is moving on a number line. It moves 6 points right. And then comes to 2 points back. Where is it at present? Means 6 plus minus 2 is equal to 4th point to right of 0. Right? Means 4. Why we are using this negative sign? See, in the cold area, if you seen the thermometer, it goes to the negative sign, means below 0. Minus sign means colder. So thermometer is also having the negative numbers and the positive numbers, to make you understand the positive and negative numbers. Okay, now let us see what you are going to learn in this chapter. So the important points that you will get at the end of this video. You can define integers, explain integers on a number line, define ordering of integers, find addition and subtraction of integers. So students, you have to know all these things. Let us see the integers, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 are the 5 numbers, and to the left side these are the negative numbers. So together, as you all know, these are the integers. So starting with the 0, to the right side all are positive number, to the left side they are negative numbers, and all are in the having the equal distance from the 0. Okay, to the 0, to the right side all are positive number, to the left these are the negative numbers, and they all are in the same distance. So distance between two numbers are the same. The number line, a representation, we move 2 points to the right of 0 and 5 points left of 0. Let us compare the negative and positive numbers, students. Okay. Let us see that the numbers are the right side of the 0. They are bigger than 0. Right? Means 0 is smaller than 5. And what about minus 2? Yes, minus 2 is smaller than 0. Means minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus... Here the minus 7 is smaller than minus 2. The number line, the bigger number are placed right and smaller at the left. Students, let us learn about opposite numbers. Opposite numbers are the same distance from 0 but in opposite directions. Here minus 3 and plus 3 are the opposite numbers. Students, the sum of two opposite numbers is 0. 4 plus minus 4 is equal to 0. Students, let us start practice set number 5. The question number 1 is add. Here you have to solve 6 problems, and second question is the table that you have to complete. So let us start. First question is 8 plus 6. See 8. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times means 6 unit. Right. We got 14. Means 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. So students, answer is 14 here. The next question, 9 plus minus 3. Here, we'll subtract 3 from 9 means we'll go to the left. That is 8, 7, 6 means 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Answer is 6. Now let us see the 6th question. Question is minus 5 plus minus 2. As per the rule, we'll add these both numbers having the same sign. Means 5 plus 2, 7, and sign will be negative. Minus 7 is the children. Question number 3, 4, and 5 is your homework. So try to solve by yourself. Let us move towards question number 2. Complete the following. Now see, this is minus 2 plus 8 is equal to plus 6. See the next question. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. Next is 0 plus 8. 0 plus 8 is equal to 8. The next question is minus 4 plus 8. Minus 4 plus 8 means both are having the different sign. Means different sign integers, we have to subtract the integers and give the sign of the bigger number to the answer. Means minus 4 plus 8 is equal to 4, positive 4. So let us see the other answers. Students, answers are given here. First, you have to solve it. Try to solve it and check your answers from the given table. Okay, but students, try yourself, then see the answers and complete your practice set. Now let us continue with the next practice set. Practice set number 6. Students, in practice set number 6, we have to write the opposite number for the given number. So see the 47. The first one is 47. The opposite number of 47 is minus 47. Children, just like that, for the positive number, the same number you have to copy it and you have to give the negative sign. And for the negative number, the same number you will write in the positive form. So, positive 52, answer is negative 52. For minus 33, answer is plus 33. Minus 84, plus 84. Like that, you have to complete it. It is very easy to write the opposite number, students. Let us see practice set number 7. In this practice set number 7, you have to give the sign for greater than, smaller than, or equal to. In this given boxes, you have to write which number is bigger and which is smaller. See, the number which is in the negative form, they are smaller, and the number which are in the positive form is a bigger number, students. So let us see. Answers are given here, students. So students, you can see here some numbers are bigger, but they are in the negative form, so they are a smaller number than the positive number. Some are equal number and some numbers are smaller than zero. Why? Because they are having negative sign, right? So students, let us see practice set number 8. Subtract the number in the top row from the number in the first column and write the proper number in each empty boxes. So let us start. First question is given for you. That is 3 minus 6. 3 minus 6 is equal to minus 3. See, the next question is 8 minus 6. It is equal to 2. Minus 3 minus 6. We have to add this number, that is 6, 7, 8, 9. And sign will be negative. Students, see the rule. Rule is that we have to give the sign of bigger number to the answer figure, right? See the first one, 3 minus 6. So what sign we have given to the answer? That is minus. Why? Because 6 is the bigger number and having the negative sign. Okay, let us continue with the third one. Minus 3 minus 6. So minus minus both are given. So for the same sign we are adding the number, right? Then 3 plus 6 is 9 and sign of bigger number is given here. Children, in the notebook you have to write the whole equation. Don't write only answers how it is given here. Okay, see, in the first, how it is written, 3 minus 6 is equal to minus 3. In the same way, in the next to that column, directly I have written minus 6. But you have to show the equation. That is, 3 minus 9 is equal to minus 6. Why minus is given here? Because 9 is a bigger number which is having negative sign. Right? In the same way, try to solve all these questions
and check your answers in the given solution. Students, see the minus 5 line. Here, the 3 minus minus 5 is given. This both minus is converted into positive sign. Means it will be 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. See, the next to 8 is 8 minus minus 5 is equal to 13. Means here the 2 minus sign is converted into positive sign.
Children, we have finished practice set number 5, 6, 7, 8. Complete this in your notebook. Okay, solutions are given. Check the answers. So, in the next video, I'll be there with next lesson. Till then, watch my videos. I'm posting here Maharashtra Board Standard 6 Mathematics subject. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Love you all. Bye-bye.